the overall drilling process of flexible PCB is not much different from the rigid PCBs. And the last video says that the materials of FPCs are quite different from the RPCs. The smallest hole diameter that can be achieved is 1.15 mm in PCB weight.